2025, at GasTech, the world's largest gas and energy exhibition, Hanwha Ocean unveiled its cutting-edge marine solutions for the carbon-free era. At this exhibition, Hanwha Ocean highlighted its integrated marine solutions that cover the entire life cycle of a vessel. In particular, the company presented its technological capabilities to support the full process of fuel transition, demonstrating its vision to lead the decarbonized shipping era. The centerpiece of the exhibition was a 174,000 cubic meter carbon-free LNG carrier model. This vessel is being developed as an ammonia gas turbine-powered electric propulsion ship, a platform that achieves complete decarbonization by operating without a single drop of pilot oil during ignition. Hanwha Ocean proudly presented a lineup of world firsts in the LNG industry. The first ice-breaking LNG carrier, the 18,000 cubic meter LNG bunkering vessel, and the first floating LNG production facility, LNG FPSO. These milestones clearly demonstrate Hanwha Ocean's unrivaled leadership in the global market. The solutions Hanwha Ocean offers go beyond shipbuilding. From wind-assisted propulsion devices and carbon capture and storage systems, to energy-saving technologies and LNG reliquefaction systems, Hanwha Ocean provides a diverse package of decarbonization technologies, maximizing value and efficiency for ship owners. At GasTech 2025, Hanwha Ocean is opening a new chapter in the global maritime industry with integrated marine solutions that span the entire vessel lifecycle and enable the full transition to carbon-free solutions.